This church had its own security team. This team responded quickly, and within 6 seconds, the shooting was over.